Good day everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we will talk about what is deepfake. Before we start, I would like to say thank you so much to all my viewers, silent viewers, and supporters in my channel. Thank you for watching my videos. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button. Don't forget to share and please support my channel guys by clicking the subscribe button. You may click the notification bell so that you will be notified with my newly uploaded video. So let's begin. I would like to thank Wikipedia for the content of our video for today. Thank you Wikipedia. So deepfake. So what is deepfakes or deepfakes? A synthetic media that have been digitally manipulated to replace one's person's likeness convincingly with that of another. Deepfakes are the manipulation of facial appearance through deep generative methods. While the act of creating fake content is not new, deepfakes leverage powerful techniques from machine learning and artificial intelligence to manipulate or generate visual and audio content that can be more easily deceived. The main machine learning methods used to create deepfakes are based on deep learning and involve training generative neural network architecture such as autoencoders or generative adversarial networks or GANs. In turn, the field of image forensics develops techniques to detect manipulated images. Deepfakes have garnered widespread attention for their potential use in creating child sexual abuse material, celebrity pornographic videos, revenge porn, fake news, hoax, bullying, and financial fraud. The spreading of disinformation and hate speech through deepfakes has a potential to undermine core functions and norms of democratic systems by interfering with people's ability to participate in decisions that affect them, determine collective agendas, and express political will through informed decision-making. This has elicited responses from both industry and government to detect and limit their use. From traditional entertainment to gaming, deepfake technology has evolved to be increasingly convincing and available to the public, allowing the disruption of the entertainment and media industries. Okay guys, so this is the end of my presentation and report about deepfake. What is a deepfake? Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and please support my channel guys if you're new by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.